Hello, my name is Bas Groenlijnslijper. I am from the Netherlands and I'm a collector of vintage computers like MSX and Videopac. Now I want to show you how to change a Konami SSC cartridge so you can use only the SSC chip for other programs. This was my first modification I ever did for the MSX computer. Advanced Spirit is a 1 megabit cartridge, so 128 kilobyte is the ROM size. It's the same as Nemesis 2, Kings Valley 2, Quart, Contra, Advanced Spirit and a few more. If you want to change the bigger ones like Nemesis 3, Space Mambo, Metal Gear 2, then you need to change it another way, but in this time that cartridge has a big value, so please use a normal SSC cartridge. Let's start to open this cartridge. Here I have the cartridge. First, cut the label. So one part is on the back side and the biggest part is on the front side. Then the hardest part to open this cartridge. Just like this way. And with a lot of pressure you can take the parts from each other. Don't be afraid, I've done this hundreds of times. Then we have two holes, the front side, the back side and the PCB. I have to make some space for the switch. Here I have a small switch and I want to put it on this position. This part of the PCB, there are no circuit on it, no lines. So I can take out this part with the saw. First time I changed the SSC cartridge for someone else was for Hajo Rubin. He was sitting next to me and he was a little bit afraid that I make a lot of damage in his cartridge. He was very proud of it. On this way I have enough space. Now I have to cut a line between the music chip and the ROM. This line, the first one. You can do it with a scratching pen, like this one. So this is done. Now I have to solder a resistor with a value of 10K between pin 20 and 28 of this ROM. You can do it on the front side or on the back side. Solder the resistor between pin 20 and 28, but there is no spot on this chip. But here is a line, and this is pin 1 to 14, 15, to 28. Now the wires and the switch. I soldered a little piece of cable with two wires on this little switch. The middle pin is the common. One of the outside pins is the switch. I use also a piece of isolation material to cover the soldering on this switch to the wire. Now it's time to connect this cable to the SSC cartridge. Now I have to solder the two wires from the switch to this PCB. One wire to pin 15 of this apron and the other wire to pin 25 of this SSC music chip. The best you can do it to solder the wires on the back side of this PCB. Now it has to be work, but the last part we have to do is to make a hole in the case to mount the switch. I put in the PCB in the backside of the cartridge case, and the best we can put it here. So I have to make some space to cut this off to make a hole, and then with a nut it's possible to fix this switch. And then you can break out a little part for the switch. And here we have a hole. I mounted the PCB in the backside of the cartridge case. Here I have the front part and I can put it together. And now it's time to test this cartridge if it works on the normal way and with some software from a disk. First I want to test the original ROM in this cartridge and see it's working, and I want to hear it. Put the cartridge in the computer, turn it on, More than 30 years ago I played this game many times together with Hajo Ruin. I take my own controller with me, my joystick, and we have many hours competition at his home. Now I want to test if the computer is starting without ROM. But be careful, do not switch it on or off when the computer is on. So turn off the computer, switch it to the other side, turn the computer on, and let's see what's happening if it starts in basic. Yes, the original program is disabled. I have a disk to test it, SSC Music's Music Compilation number 1. From Phony. I put it in the disk drive, reset the computer, and let's see what's happening. Slot number. It's not always needed, but for this software it's needed, slot 1. and I can choose some music. Thank you for watching this video. Hope to see you again in the next video. And please do not forget to subscribe on this channel. Have a great time.